One big reason why I chose this program is I really wanted to learn about molecular oncology, and I know that this department does a great job prioritizing how to best serve the clinical oncology team. Right now we're working on another big assay that would greatly expand the current next-gen sequencing platforms we have. And you know, across the board, lung cancer, lymphoma, gastrointestinal, brain tumors, really a wide breadth of disciplines would be greatly benefited by the assay.
One of the great things about our program here is we actually perform quite a bit of testing here on campus. So some of the technologies that we use in our laboratory include next generation sequencing technology, which is the cutting edge of testing that's used in identifying mutations within tumors. We also utilize next generation sequencing in our tissue typing laboratory, again, to establish HLA types.
Probably the most important thing in a fellow is that they get along well with others and work hard. We have a great staff in our molecular diagnostics lab. Our technologists are second to none, and they really enjoy having the fellows and the residents around and teaching them. They're excellent teachers, and so I really want someone who's going to come in and work hard, interact well with the technologists, and really be receptive to the technologists teaching them and asking them questions and asking them to perform tasks that might need to be done.
The goals ultimately in a residency or in a fellowship is to prepare you for your next step of your career. So as a resident, that's exposing you to the various aspects of pathology to which we've, in our department, we have a number of outstanding areas, including a diverse anatomic pathology service. We have a very strong hematopathology service. One of the key things there is we're part of a lymphoma study group, and so we have especially strong expertise in the areas of B and T cell lymphomas. In addition, we have a number of clinical pathology areas which are relatively diverse. In particular, things like apheresis and blood banking. We actually do get to see real patients who are alive, and we actually get to perform plasma exchange procedures as well as red blood cell exchange procedures. So that's one of the more unique types of training environments that we have here in Nebraska.
We've had this fellowship for about 5 years now, I believe, and I'm so glad that we have it. The molecular fellow is a liaison between us and the pathologists, and so we rely on the molecular fellow a lot, like I said, just to help with searching out the cases if we have problems with the cases. They're there to answer our questions, and we actually learn a lot from them. When we have, you know, an interesting variant that we find on a molecular assay that we're doing, like our myeloid assay on our next generation sequencing platform, and it's something new or different that we haven't ever seen before, that they're the first person that we can go to. So we are really very excited that we have this molecular fellowship program.